And on that note, Gaspo Youth will be joining us on Monday Football, so be sure to tune in to that from 1:30 to 2:30. Let's move on. Over 80 participants took part at the second edition of the Sokoke Forest Mountain Bike Challenge at Watamu, Kilifi County. The event, organized by A Rocha Kenya and supported by Turtle Bay and Ocean Sports Resorts, aims to raise funds for an eco-friendly scholarship scheme to ensure high school education for over 100 students from around the Arubuko Sokoke Forest. The event also aims on sensitizing residents on the importance of caring for the forest and protecting its unique wildlife.
The number of people who've come interested, we can now go to potential donors and say, listen, this is a really going concern. You can really get some publicity out of this, and it really does work. Why don't you join us in conservation in a really fun, excellent sports event with some of the leading sportsmen in Kenya?